Mains is only 20 years old, and he already had points on his license before the June crash. Just minutes ago, a judge ruled that he will get up to 9 more points on his license. That crash in June was terrible, injured 7 people. The most serious was Brenda Schragel. She lost part of her brain and was in a coma. Her daughter, the bride, and many other guests watched in horror as that crash happened on Route 51 in Pleasant Hills just before their rehearsal dinner. Today, Adam Mains' attorney argued all 3 summary citations against him should be dismissed. But the judge said no, because accident investigators testified that while Mains did not cause the crash, his excessive speed made it so much worse.
Ultimately, as a family, we believe, along with construction problems, that his speed particularly was a large part of what happened and how severely the damages were to our mother. So, you know, we just hope that he takes responsibility for that.
Now, Adam Mains, the driver, could lose his license after all of this. By the way, the Gump family is suing Adam Mains in civil court. They're also suing PennDOT for what they call a faulty construction zone. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.